in the days ahead. We're looking at a cool weekend and then cold temperatures next week. We could actually have some dangerous overnight temperatures into Tuesday morning and Wednesday morning next week. So keep that in mind if you have any plans. It's going to get incredibly cold next week. Skies are starting to clear in western North Carolina. We do still have some clouds and sprinkles out there. We're watching a little bit of green throughout McDowell County, a little bit down near Union, and now into Newberry County as well. This is all moving out. Behind a cold front today comes breezy, cooler conditions, and that's going to start filtering in the days ahead. Temperatures right now are pretty comfortable, though, 50s and 60s area wide. We will start to see some higher elevations get a little bit of a chill this morning, but with the wind picking up, that helps the sky to clear, and then that sunshine should help to dominate the forecast today, getting temperatures back where really above average conditions by the end of the day. 17 mile per hour winds right now in Asheville, 6 mile per hour wind in Greenville, a little calmer here across the upstate. There is a wind advisory in the high spots of Yancey, Mitchell, and McDowell counties. This goes until midnight tonight. We all have a strong breeze today. We may see a few trees come down. We could see some isolated power problems if the trees happen to hit a power line, but it's not going to be widespread. It's just a matter of the fact that the ground is fairly saturated, so anytime a strong gust comes through, it could help to take a tree down. Temperatures today reach 66 degrees in the upstate with slow clearing and that breeziness. Mountain towns clearing to sunshine today too with a high of 55 degrees. Really nice overall. It's just the wind that's going to keep us away from a perfect 10. So I'm calling today a 9 on that Carolina sky meter. It's going to look and feel great. And then tonight, the winter chill returns. I'm talking 20s and 30s by Friday morning. That winter air finally gets into our area. We'll continue to see that colder temperature pattern into the weekend. Friday morning starts nice and clear. Friday night brings back clouds. And then Saturday starts dry but ends with rain. And as the system begins to move in around midday on Saturday, there's a brief chance for some wintry mix, light sleet potentially in both the mountains and parts of the upstate. It shouldn't be enough to cause slick roadways as it all takes over as rain for the afternoon, but it is something to watch out for as you get into the first half of the weekend. By Sunday, you're actually looking at more sunshine back in store, 57 degrees, and then the colder than usual air sticks around next week. Monday, pretty much on average in the upstate, but then highs get into the 30s and 40s on Tuesday with sunshine, and the nights will be in the teens and 20s. Now, I want to get your riding forecast sponsored by Harley Davidson of Greenville. You want to ride this weekend? Sunday's the better day to do it. Saturday stays cold with some rain developing and even some possible icy spots in the higher elevations. We're looking at the mountains there, especially 47 Saturday with that rain and possible sleet. And then Sunday looks a little bit better to enjoy your ride.